CoorsTek is proudly owned by the Coors family and has been for the better part of 100 years.
CoorsTek has traditionally always been kind of the little sister company to the brewery. However, in the last 25 years, it's really solidified itself as a global powerhouse of advanced materials and materials manufacturing.
CoorsTek is the world's leading advanced ceramics manufacturing company.
CoorsTek products are in every known market on the globe.
Bathrooms, kitchens, automobiles,
beverage valves, to cell phones, to body armor.
We do a little thing that works in your sprinkler to make it go around.
I mean, anywhere that there's electronics involved, there's some kind of Coors ceramic part in there. I can almost guarantee it.
Most people think of ceramics as porcelain or pottery. Our ceramics tend to be on the higher end of the purity spectrum, and they can be tailored to meet certain performance characteristics.
You can tailor the properties of ceramics to be stronger than other materials. You can make them to be electrically conductive, thermally conductive, or thermally resistive. So you can play with the properties, engineer these properties, and produce some astonishing results.
Ceramics are the material of choice for the most rigorous of applications and truly a necessity in the things that we do and the products that our customer provides.
CoorsTek utilizes over half the elements known to man. We compound those into over 300 materials or advanced ceramics, and we manufacture those into useful components for our customers.
CoorsTek is a great company. It's a solid company.
We are a global company located on 4 different continents. We have about 6,000 employees.
The large footprint allows us to service customers regardless of where they are in the world. If we have Japanese customers, now we have an Asian footprint that allows us to better service those customers. We have a strong presence in Europe, so it provides an advantage for us to be global with our customers. So in everything that we do, we aim to manufacture components that our customers need to make their products better, to make our lives better, to make the world measurably better.